And later on in the year, we have the very exciting S Club 7 reunion tour. How are you feeling about that?
Very excited about the S Club reunion. My head's not quite on it yet, but I do. In fact, I just realised tonight we start rehearsing in a week. So that'll be fun to go down memory lane and start getting together the repertoire and the music and all that for that. Yeah, it's going to be great to be back with the guys and getting out there on such a major scale, and the combination of the both is really exciting.
I mean, what do you think fans, after all this time, can expect from the new and improved S Club 7 live show?
Well, hey, I'm not promising that we're new and improved, but they can expect a blast from the past, and it's about celebration, and it's about giving them it's about giving them the music that they listened to when they were growing up. You know, a lot of the fans have said that it's the soundtrack to their childhood, which is lovely to hear. And yeah, it's about getting them tracks out there again and enabling them to come out and remember what it was like when they were 8 years old, and reminisce and have a night of nostalgia.
Obviously, those songs mean so much to so many different people. For you personally, is there one track in particular you're really looking forward to performing live in front of an audience again?
My favourite track is Don't Stop Moving. It's one of my all-time favourites across the board. It's always been my favourite. Also, I heard a cover of it today, which has probably been out for a while, that I'd never heard of before, by The Beautiful South. Tom, who plays my manager, played it just before we went up for a show, and it's actually quite nice. So I might look at maybe doing a different version of Don't Stop Moving. That could be fun. Reach is always a good one. It's always a crowd pleaser. It's quite nice to see everyone's hands go up in the air. So that's always a nice one. Yeah, Reach and Don't Stop Moving.
And have you got a message for fans before you leave us?
Oh, well, if anyone's coming, hope you enjoy it. And, hope we don't look too old. And, we're looking forward to cracking the WD-40 out and getting the Zimmer frames out again.